My name is Sandra Santiago. For the past 10 years, I've been searching for beautiful locations to visit. I fell in love with California and all it has to offer. Food, culture, wine. And this is my channel. It's Sandra.
Are you ready?
Oscar Emilio León Somoza, known as Oscar de León, called the Pharaoh of Salsa, the Lion of Salsa. He is a Venezuelan musician, best known for his work with salsa music. Also, he was named Best Salsa Artist at the 2014 Pepsi Venezuela Music Awards. I love his music and I wanted to share this with you.
Para que te des cuenta qué
es
lo que...
chiquito usted andaba jugando con esas manos.
Toma, mi reina. Espérate, okay. Este va para este lado. Okay.
Sé que tú no quieres que yo a ti te quiera. Siempre tú me esquivas de alguna manera. Si te busco por aquí, me sales por allá. Lo único que yo quiero, no me hagas sufrir más.
Song Llorarás is my favorite song. So, it's about a woman who is playing games with a singer's heart. Despite his efforts to win her affection, she continually avoids him. He warns her that her bad behavior will lead her to regret and she will end up crying alone with no one to console her. The singer claims that she will eventually come back to him seeking forgiveness. But he has already moved on and forgotten about her. The chorus repeats the phrase, llorarás, which means you will cry. Overall, the song is a warning to those who play games with people's emotions and the consequences that come with it.